In other news now, a developing political story tonight. The Conservative Party is looking into one of its candidates over some surprising behavior. For more on that, the CBC's David Cochrane joins us tonight from Ottawa. David?
Well, Wendy, this involves Jerry Bance, who is the Conservative candidate for Scarborough-Rouge Park. And just a few days ago, Conservative Cabinet Minister Jason Kenney was in Bance's riding for an official campaign launch event. Now, Bance has run for the Conservatives twice before, in 2006 and in 2008. But the issue here is that Bance ended up on an episode of Marketplace in 2012. Our colleague Tom Harrington did a hidden camera investigation into the skills and ethics of home repair service companies. And when he isn't running for office, Bance owns and operates an appliance repair business. So Bance responded to a service call at the house where Marketplace had its hidden cameras set up, and those cameras caught Jerry Bance urinating in a coffee mug and then dumping the contents of that mug into a kitchen sink while the homeowner was in the very next room. Just take a look.
He's looking off to the other room for some reason.
He's also taken a cup. He just peed in the cup.
Then he empties the cup in the sink, rinses it, and puts it back.
So when we learned of this, we immediately contacted Jerry Bance's campaign headquarters and the National Conservative campaign headquarters for comment, and they facilitated this statement from Jerry Bance. He says, "I deeply regret my actions on that day. I take great pride in my work, and the footage from that day does not reflect who I am as a professional or a person." Now, coincidentally, Conservative leader Stephen Harper will be campaigning in the Scarborough area tomorrow. Jerry Bance is not scheduled to be with him. Wendy?